Hilda Awekoni Mungu says she decided to return to school to study early childhood development after she realized that some children were getting to primary four without even knowing how to read and write.
A child up to primary four cannot yet read sometimes very well. That one gave me a concern, and also I wanted to improve myself. That is why I say no, let me go back to school full time. But I do early childhood education so that I see the problems of children, because when the foundation is very well, it becomes a walkover. I went back to school when I was 45.
When the country was put under lockdown due to the COVID-19 pandemic, Awekoni Mungu decided to teach the children from her own home to keep them updated on education.
A long spell, there were some learners close to my home. I would see that the COVID period is continuing. Then I started giving some lessons, carrying out with them, daily reading and going through some topics. They would come every day and then we try to work with them.
She adds that apart from giving the children classroom lessons, she also skilled them in agriculture to keep them busy during the lockdown.
Come every day and then we try to work with them. The veggies, a garden, tomatoes, cabbages, dodo, with the aim of also helping them how they can keep in reading and get some practical work, not to stay at home redundant.
Awekoni Mungu uses the money she gets from the crops to sponsor some of the children's education.
These little children help when I'm planting veggies around the home. I buy books for them when it comes to opening of the term. There's one, a boy, the mother ran mad, and this is a woman who was carrying the child and going to spend night at the veranda in the town. And the child was 6 months. I picked that child. Child still with me, who is now 7 years. He's now in P1. There are two. That's a boy, and then there's a girl whose mother also died. I'm sponsoring them in a private school. I never wanted them to be close to me because they will every time disturb mommy, so. And they have not known that they are from different parents.
Teachers Making a Difference is part of Uganda Making a Difference project, implemented by New Vision since 2008. The project targets teachers in public primary and secondary schools across the country, recognizing them for standing out in the teaching profession.